Hello, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, and welcome back to some more Grand Theft Auto 5. Let's see what we've got going on today. Let's see, we've got 2 for Michael, 3 for Franklin, 5 for Trevor. Let's go see what Trevor's up to, shall we? And his redneck shot of the woods. Out in the country. Actually, he's not out in the country. He's in the big city now.
I'm sorry I showed my thingy, okay?
Oh, we're like chasing some girl. Why are we chasing this girl? Oh gosh. Where'd she go? I don't know who that was, but we'll go with it. All right, well. Looks like we've got to go way over to the T for Trevor. Across town. Oh, looks like we got a text message from our buddies. Oh, we've already read that one. Flying school. And our payment. All right. Okay, let's get the heck out of... Why is he down here? Honestly. Like, how the heck do I get out of this now? Can I drive right up here and get out of here? Maybe like right here across the train tracks? Can I like get out of, can I four wheel over this stuff? There we go. Some of the stuff that this dude is into whenever I switch over to him is really kind of disturbing. He's just chasing random dudes in the frickin' canals saying, I'm sorry I showed you my thingy. Yeah. Yeah, we haven't played Franklin in a minute. We might have to jump over to Franklin after a mission to this guy or something like that. Franklin's been kind of laying on the down low. Well, sorry, but Trevor doesn't care about purse snatchers. He's probably one of them. Let's just get over to our objective here in one piece. Not that our truck really matters as far as getting a scratch or a dent. Which is kind of funny, because anytime I'm driving the sports cars is when I get them all damaged and hit. His truck doesn't really take a lot of damage when I'm driving. Then again, it also doesn't do 160 down the main streets either. This is more my cruising style. We can even take Trevor to the strip club. Alright, let's head upstairs and see what's going on. I just don't know.
Trevor is a
what?
Trevor is a good guy. He got family and got kid and he's going.
That's it, right, yes, Trevor. but the thing is, I ain't been with that many women. I don't find it easy, and, And Deborah, I mean, we're getting married, so.
Oh, that's beautiful.
But I'm scared that she's gonna leave me. I mean, this is her place, and the fornicating? There's Mr. Raspberry Jam.
Whoa! Now, Mr. Raspberry Jam, he died a noble death, bringing great joy to a
lonely man.
I ain't got a very big penis. Some girls laugh when they look at it.
Well, show me.
Show me, boy! Okay,
I don't want to.
What the heck?
Mine ain't nothing special, but this boy gets the job done. All right? Now, Wade here says that you work at the docks.
Yes.
Look at me!
Can you just put your Johnson away, sir?
Oh, Jesus.
Yes, I work at the docks.
And? Anything interesting there for a man like me?
Well, I mean, I don't rightly know. What kind of person are you?
Oh, I'm that kind of person, Floyd. I am that kind of person. Now, let's get you, Wade, and that little tormentor down there to put these on. We are going for a ride. Gentlemen, the gateway to America awaits. Run. We got an inside man at the port of LS. I'm gonna send you some information. I need you on point to help plan things.
I got it, T. I really miss it.
All right, so we're some workers now. Get to Pier 400.
Come on then, Floyd. What you got for me?
Like I said, I don't rightly know what we got. You're going to have to be more exact in your questioning, sir.
Please
drive
carefully. We're looking for something to steal.
Sir, I stole a pencil in elementary school, and I've been regretting it ever since.
Floyd always was a stick in the mud.
Look, sir, please, just tell me what you want, and I'll do my utmost to assist you in finding it.
Here's the problem. I don't know what I want. It's a bit, well, like pornography or a perfect turd. I can't quite describe it, but I'll know it when I see it.
You ain't aiding my comprehension.
All right. Well, how's this? $236 billion worth of cargo came through the port of Los Santos last year.
He's real good with numbers.
I don't want to hijack a truck full of pineapples, Floyd. You need to give us the inside track on what's coming through.
We don't know what's in the containers. They certainly don't put price tags on them.
Have you noticed anything? Anything different? Anything that might indicate something?
Well, there's been all these Merryweather folks hanging around.
Merryweather Security Consulting. Private army to the New World Order.
My butt's gone
now. The folks waging outsourced shadow wars in 20 countries around the globe and recently cleared to operate on U.S. soil.
That, sounds like them.
So there's a private militia in the port. What are they guarding?
This one freighter? I guess now that you mention it, it ain't quite right.
A freighter. Perfect. Can I get on board?
No. They won't let you anywhere near it. They're kind of assholes about it, actually. The other day, my colleague, Ralph...
I don't give a shit about Ralph. We gotta take a look. Is there anything else?
There's another bunch of Merryweather guys out by the Navy warehouse. They got boats.
Go park and get the dispatch.
Yep, will do.
Go park and get the dispatch.
Come on, shift's about to start.
Here comes the soup. I gotta check in.
Remember, Floyd, this can go real wrong, real quick.
Hey, I'm not.
We got a waste spillage and I got a slot on the cleanup crew.
There is nothing that Wade here ain't gonna do for a warm meal.
Hope you got a strong stomach, son.
Get in there.
Yeah. No.
I never wanted to do anything.
You gonna take me to see this freighter?
Maybe like what?
Yeah, it's over here.
You ever got helicopters coming in and out of here? You know, those big sky crane things that could pick up a whole container?
Now, this is restricted airspace. They won't let anything out of here without clearance. Shoot it down if they have to.
So how's a man in a hurry supposed to get in and out of this place?
Well, we got a port that stretched to 50 feet.
Now, what's the Coast Guard response like?
Well, they got cutters, 45-foot response vessels, air support. You're not gonna move much faster than them, especially if you're carrying something.
Maybe I'll have to saddle you up and ride you across the Miriam Turner overpass.
I just said they had the water surface real covered.
Okay.
That is the freighter I told you about.
What do you think they got on it?
We just stevedored them. We ain't meant to know what's in the containers.
But?
But these are marked military. Government.
Anything weird about that?
The government stuff is hot freight. Pulls up, goes right through. This stuff's just been sitting here.
You are beginning to arouse my curiosity.
Meriwether guys at 2 o'clock. They're giving Forrest a hard time, all right.
Why don't we just take this forklift right here?
You! We need 2 guys on the handler. A couple of containers and Baby got to be brought up to F. That ain't a question. Get on it. Now!
I take it we're getting on this thing.
You drive and I'll spot.
Oh, here we go.
How about I run that prick over in this thing?
I thought you wanted to scope the place. We don't get the containers, they're gonna check your card. Oh, I'm getting nervous.
You're always nervous. Relax.
Not always, sir. Just around you. And it's just Cousin Wade's on his own. He better hold it together. Stick to the story.
He'll be fine. Boy's on a waste clearance crew. He's never happier than when he's neck deep in shit.
Trevor!
I'm assuming this is them here.
It's Move. Those containers. Baby.
Yep, I see him. I'm getting into position.
Clamp it on now. Okay, we got it. Let's take her down to Bay F.
I know why they call them handlers, because they handle like a dream.
This ain't a toy, sir. It's heavy machinery.
Thank fuck I'm high as a kite.
You should not be operating this vehicle while under the influence.
I'll operate you under the influence if you're not careful.
Yo, hey, cool. Here's Bay F.
I guess we gotta get the other one. I'm gonna need a better view of that freighter.
I'm sorry, but this is as close as you going to get.
Nah. I need to take some pictures. Send them to my guy, Ron. I'll need a proper view.
There's the cranes, but...
Cranes! Perfect!
Oh, shoot.
The littlest things that amuse this guy. Man, we're dock workers now. I feel all special and stuff. Operating the forklift like we know what we're doing. We got ourselves an official forklift license. In case the OSHA shows up, we can show them that proper documentation.
Up to the top of the crane for me.
Go to the crane. Let's not run the supervisor over. Climb.
I don't need to move. I'm tough. I am tough.
Nobody's gonna question me being up here.
Buddy,
hey, you need me to get your union rep up here right now? Sooner you get in the cab, sooner we can get out of here.
This is on you.
Oh my god, we are operator. Oh, God.
All right, I'm here. What do I do?
Load the containers.
First, you gotta line up the cabin over the container. First up, position the cabin over a container. Looks like you're in line. Looks good to me. Grab onto it. It's hooked up, so lift it high enough to clear that container stack and move it to the other end. Take us to the other end. Bay number 5. All the way to the end.
Oh, there we go. This is actually kind of scary.
There's the truck. Set it down gentle. Bring the container down over the truck's frame. Container's locked. All that freight. And you said you wasn't qualified. Go back up to the other end and start again.
I'm not qualified.
Get back down to the other end.
I just do what I got to do.
Line up the second red container at the end.
I'm working on it. Dang. Okay, we got this. Guess we gotta set it on the other truck over here. Man, we're like now expert crane operators. Where's my like $80 an hour?
Thinks you'll get eye strain if you work any longer. Have a break.
I only worked for like 3 minutes.
Wow. I mean, this is some view, ain't it? I'm gonna take a couple shots for my boy.
Use the camera phone. Photograph the front of the ship. Take a photo of a guard on board the ship. Take a long shot of the back of the ship. Send it to Ron. Photo sent to Ron. Okay. Okay, we've got to descend the crane. And get on down here. Nope. How do I get the heck off of this thing? Down over this way. Nice and easy, like. Don't fall off now, Trevor. We don't need no dead rednecks at the dock. There we go. Nice and safe.
Trevor, you want to see that warehouse? Come on. This rig ain't being used.
Get in the truck. Oh, We're gonna take the big rig, huh? I don't think I've got a CDL.
It's over on the other dock. So they've been guarding one of them dry docks. We can take a look at it, but no one's allowed around there.
Normal rules don't apply to us, Floyd. We're going in.
I don't know. Rules applied to me my whole life. I like rules.
And look at you. You're a failure. You're in a loveless relationship.
What do you mean? Loveless? I love Deborah.
If she loved you, she'd be here, wouldn't she? But she's not.
Whoa.
You know I'm insecure.
You've got a dead-end job.
What? Dead-end? No.
Floyd, it's dead-end.
Being a unionized longshoreman's one of the best-paying jobs in the country. You tell people around La Puerta that's what you do, they're liable to rob you. They're so jealous.
No one's jealous of you, Floyd. They pity you. You're abused by that woman. You're abused by these slave drivers. I mean, I've never worked so hard in my life.
It ain't so bad. I've been doing this every day for 10 years, only usually with less of the criminality.
You're wasting your life, Floyd. It's lucky we turned up when we did. I'm saving you from yourself.
We ain't heard from Wade.
What are you, his mother? He's fine.
A spillage shouldn't take this long to contain. There must be a lot of it.
Good. Keep him busy while we get to work.
Hey, you can't come through here. It's restricted access.
No entiendo. No understandio. Huh? Manifesto. Manifesto say deliver here.
Hey, stop.
Where the fuck did you go?
Who else the guy confused? The guy don't speak English. Must have misread the manifesto.
He said, no, here.
Oh. Yoink. You're stomping the hell out of that dude.
Sorry, you're gonna have to go it alone.
Guess we'll take this truck.
Trevor, these photos. You've really stumbled onto something. The ship, Meriwether.
Yeah, I know. Tell me about the ship. If we put a man with a gun on the bridge next to it and get a guy on board, I think we got a good chance of taking over.
Way it looks to me, there's a container below deck. They're guarding it for the government, keeping it off the books. Serious military technology, most like.
Yeah. Of course. I just found a manifest. They're testing something out at sea. It's gotta be that. Now, get back to work. The TPI conglomerate ain't thriving. There's only one man responsible.
Of course, yeah. But I'll start pulling all the intel I can get on Meriwether at the same time. I got a file here somewhere.
Yeah, I have a feeling that he's right. We've definitely stumbled onto something major here. So I have a feeling the next mission or two with Trevor is going to be quite exciting. Because chances are, knowing how crazy Trevor is, he's going to probably try and jack that freighter and take whatever's in that container. Because that's just how he is. That's how Trevor rolls. I hear some jet skis down there. That's a big truck. That's bigger than my truck. Excuse me. Sorry. Big truck coming through. Don't pull out in front of me, please. Sorry. Oh, gosh. Told you. I don't think Trevor's got a CDL. He sure as heck doesn't have his crane operation license. What makes you think he's going to have a CDL? Sorry, ma'am. Hopefully that light post didn't hit you in the head. My goodness. We were quite a ways away, weren't we? Didn't realize we were this far out from the house. Oh! Guess we could have acquired a more faster vehicular unit along the way, huh? Instead of driving the dump truck all the way home. This is more Trevor's style, though. He's not really more the sports car kind of guy, I don't think. Alright, well, we've made it home. And we got stuck. Alright, well, we got this briefcase. Let's go see what's in it.
What in the name of all things holy?
I tried to stop it, but it just kept coming and coming.
Oh, it's there, Wade. Look, Betty, you're just not cut out for honest work, all right?
Did you get what you needed?
Yeah, more or less. Yeah, I just got to figure out a place to plan this now. This'll do.
That woman ain't even fine. Ain't no one understands why Floyd lets her use him so.
That's low self-esteem, Wade. We gotta build him back up. Now! And there, perfect. Alright, so, based on my observations, I'd say these Merryweather security cocksnots are sitting on something real valuable. I think they got two of these things, but we only need one. First one is on that freighter in a container below deck. They got guards all over that ship, so it's likely they're keeping it on ice. The air, land, and sea routes into the port will be locked down as soon as we make a noise at these X's here, which means we have to blow up the ship and grab the thing underwater. Need a guy to plant the bombs, a guy to look out from with a rifle, and a guy to grab the thing, whatever it is, underwater. That means stealing us a submarine, of course, but you can find us one of them, can't you? Huh? Now, the other one is off the coast being tested. They're running the operation from the dock where I last saw your cousin. We'll need a submarine for that too, and probably a chopper, a big one. We go out there, look around underwater, locate it, bring it back here, and find out what it is.
Here? To the Congo?
Aye, so, what do you think? Container ship or whatever's offshore?
Select an approach. Freighter or offshore? Let's go for what's on the freighter.
It's got to be the container, right?
Yep.
You and Floyd can help. We'll get Michael involved and he can put us in touch with some local talent. Okay, all right.
What is that smell?
Oh, we are going straight to the local union rep. Wade here was injured in the performance of his duties. Human waste has seeped into his very pores, and I am sorry to say this, but I don't think he's ever going to smell normal again.
You can't go to the union.
You are union, all right? And you vouched for us, all right? You look at him, man! Smell him! No. Smell him!
Trevor, you're planning a robbery on my place of work. You violated Mr. Raspberry Jam, and God alone knows what else. You damaged Deborah. Look, my lady and my union, that's all I got. So why don't we just let this all slide, huh?
If you're comfortable with what's happened to your cousin, then so be it, all right?
But I would give him a bath and rinse him off.
No! No bath!
That's a little interesting if he's gonna give another dude a bath. Oh, well, looks like we're going to be casing up the freighter job now. So, hope you guys enjoyed some Grand Theft Auto 5. When we come back, looks like we're going to be getting the materials needed to do the freighter job. So, until then, have a